Okay, right, should we give you a buff, darling? Ready? There now. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. You've been swimming in the river this morning. And you smell a bit like
stagnant rivers,
which is all right for a duck, but not all right for a doggy. And your fur needs a nice good clean. Doesn't it, Mermaid? You're looking all skinny, I'll get the shampoo. It's a bit cold all the time.
Mum, I didn't look.
You seem lucky across
the
water.
And I did not.
You didn't. Yes. Oh, I wonder what you're doing across the road. Oh my gosh. Is she okay? Why is lucky across the road for? Why is Lucky across the road? Don't you be crossing the road! I think Merlin would rather be across the road than here right now, don't you? Good, good cleaning. On your leggies. On your leggies. On your paws. Where's your brush? Give you a little brush. Make your doggy tangle. Good boy, Merlin. What a good boy. And turn around and show everybody your bum. Yes? Where's that bucket gone that we had? Where is it? There it is. Good boy, man. What a clever boy you are. Let's give your tail a good brush. They got all my tangles. Well, we're not going to get all the tangles out, are we? Turn around again. Good boy. There we are. feel your tummy. You don't like your face being off, do you? Under your chinny, Winnie. Uh-oh.
What's that going?
Cold water, that is, isn't it? Cold water coming out of the pan. Someone else has got the top on. Might be in the washing machine.
On your tail. If you've got lots of long hair.
No. You're getting me out of work now then.
Thinking, yep, that's what it is at then.
Thank you.
unhappy. I can turn you around now and show you a bump in the video. Come on, turn around now. Good job. Put your bum this way. There we go. You're not happy now, are you? You've got your bum then. Pop that there. Stay.